funny when we boarded for a flight. You know I just landed at a LAX. LAX, nah, nah, ain't no stress. Nah.
I heard zip it up on me.
I'm coming.
I see him. He's on my right, right here in the corner. Right, right. Literally on the other side of the wall. Baited.
Yeah.
he's like, they don't see.
If I stand completely still. On me. Octane, jump out the window. White shield. He's trying to revive.
Oh, he's trying to revive? Let me jump down there.
I broke his shield, He's right behind the crate. Oh, behind me.
I'm down.
Cossack on me. Cossack's on me. I. Dude, I'm sorry. I knocked one. This guy, I hit him for 20 and knocked shields. He's reviving. I thought I got it. I had to reload my shoddy. He's reviving right now. He's like, come towards me.
I'm barely getting the building.
Oh. You got it. Nope.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Why did it reload?
Nope. I don't know.
Why didn't it reload? Like, I literally didn't do anything. It just didn't reload.
You must cut animation while shielding it.
R99 here. I got a peacekeeper if you want that.
Yeah. Go ahead. Pick it up.
So what kind of stupidity was that?
You need the ammo?
No.
No, do you need ammo for the light ammo?
I got 60 rounds.
I'll hook you up. Here.
I feel like a peasant.
Well, I treated you like one just right now.
Just looking for the heavens, just waiting for the ammo to drop.
If Classic would have one ice cream flavor, what would it be? Fruit? Why does it have to be a fruit? I'm thinking of like a creamy velvet.
What else is red?
Creamy red velvet. I don't know. Strawberries?
I don't like strawberries though.
Cherries.
Oh.
Like a cheesecake, because that's a cream, right? Like a...
Oh, vanilla with a swirl of cherry.
You're a fat fuck, you know that?
That sounds nice. Hey, I don't care. I'll admit it. Oh, a wise man once said, if you make fun of yourself, they can't make fun of you later.
No, you're fat. Who's that wise motherfucker? He's not smart.
I think it was either Peter Griffin or...
A wise man. Peter Griffin.
Or Kevin Hart.
Oh, God.
Alzheimer's? What's that? Part of it, I just don't know exactly what it is.
It's like when you get old and you can't think.
My grandma has that.
So your grandma has Alzheimer's? Early or early stages, or is she pretty confident?
Pretty confident.
Is it new?
What, Purple Shield?
Grandma.
No, my grandma's not new.
It's kind of weird. My grandma's dead.
Okay.
You say good? You said good. Like it's some kind of joke with you. That is the rudest thing you said to me. My grandma said good. And then you try to cover yourself up saying something stupid.
I was going to say good to know. But I said, okay, instead. Stay needs to be over with. I need to go to sleep. It's just every word we say is just sounds retarded.
No. Yours made sense. It was just rude. Good. Let me go over here. I see him. Oh, I see him. He's right there. There's two of them. Pussies. Oh, I knocked shields. Oh.
Which one?
I don't know. I hit him a lot, though. Not that guy. Oh, I broke the blue shield, so we can rush. Want to rush? Yep, that works too, but... Watch out, Revenant mode. Fuck outta here. I hear him though, they're right below me. I see him. Bloodhound, going towards you. No, that bull's going towards you. Go back. Knock, gold. Fuck outta here, we're smart. Here, you want that?
Switch your guns.
Wait, get off. Put your jump pad down on me.
What?
Put it down.
Like, underneath you?
Yeah. That sucks. Alright, get him. I really thought.
What did you think was gonna happen?
I guess they thought of that.
You're floating!
Oh. That makes sense. I thought I was levitating. I'll launch. Yeah. Yeah, we should be good on time. I'll go scout.
I can see from right here as I'm flying in.
Oh, then no, we're here.
Oh,
guys.
Oh,
here.
Yeah. Yep.
I can launch when you get here. Never mind.
Oh,
they're
my
coming.
God. It's gonna be very tight. Oh, yeah.
I'm above them. They had no idea.
I might as well just wait for Marvin at this point.
How long does it take?
There's the bar right there. Little stop. You recharge! Leave the man alone. Why?
I don't like robots. Please don't take any offense to it. It's nothing to do with you and your odd. I honestly thought that was your belly button. What do you?
This is free loot. You're fucking it up.
What do you think? It's truth or dare. Do you think if I hit him, will he?
It's truth or dare? No, I'm not doing. No,
dare.
Truth.
I'm sorry. I didn't think he would have broken. I'm sorry.
Next time you go down, I'm not reviving you. Fine, but next time I pick the method of transportation.
What are you doing? Wow.
LSTER.
Happened.
Yeah, it's out to the right. Here, I'm on grass. I see him. They're right.
FBI, open up!
What?
That
close
was.
Door, close the door. Oh, he's upstairs. I need. You led him to the door.
Well, to be fair, yeah. No, I did. My bad. I threw that. I thought I closed it, and I opened
it by
mistake.
I was trying to get away from the thermite, and like you like let him in the door as I'm on fire. Should be somewhere near. Here.
There's a team. Oh my god. This is so fucked.
At least they were forced down. Thank God.
I see him right above me.
Don't, why'd you go down there? Why did you go down there?
I got him. What am I doing? One left. Behind this pillar. He's reviving. Oh my god. He's camping inside the storm. Uh huh. Last guy. I think. Nice. Good job, killer.
Sacred Chicken says, thanks for carry.
Oh, it's like, you're don't welcome. Push. I was like, we don't need to push. And then the first thing I see is you going over there like a maniac. You are the
apex champion. Professional.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet. You not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet. You not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping.